Welcome back to another part of Uncharted The Lost Legacy, guys.
Was that not clear? What's that smell?
Oh, I'm sorry. I haven't exactly had access to running water and soap for so long.
That's not good. Sam, you stink, dude.
She saved my ass more than once.
You do remember that, though. She also tried to kill Nathan and I many, many times.
There, you two tried to do the same to her.
Yeah, but that's not the point. The point is that the second we turn our backs, there will be a knife.
Oh my goodness.
I know.
I trust her.
You know what? Fine. I guess I'm just a little bit irked that we are walking away with nothing. But I guess you know what that's like, right?
Jeez.
Oh my god.
Real classy, thank you.
Time and place, children. More that came from.
Bike racks after school.
They're acting like kids, dude. Really, they do.
Just hurry up.
Wait. Why am I opening the door? Out of everyone here, I'm opening the door.
Surely you know the story. You see, Shiva gave Parashuram the mighty axe that struck Ganesh in the face, bringing Shiva's son, one of the greatest of the gods, to his knees. Another casualty of war.
Don't.
Seriously, Chloe, he's just gonna kill him!
He's right. But if you refuse, you will watch them die, inch by inch.
All right!
Don't kill my friend, son of a bitch. Oh, I'm gonna kill him.
Chloe, don't!
Here we go, baby. Okay, two levers came out of here. Where he gave the axe to him. That's how it looked like. Where he slaps him with the axe and obviously get the tusk. Okay, so. Now what do we do? Oh. Oh, that looks good. No. No. Where is his leg? Is it this one? I guess so. Yeah. Oh no. Shut up, dude. I'm busy. I'm focusing here. Shut up. Playing my puzzles. Why is everything turning every time? Oh my God. Now we just line this up, and that's done.
Wait a minute. He's yielding. It's going to fall.
Quiet!
Gosh. Quite an obstacle you've placed in my path.
He's yielding? What if that's the case? Everything is down then, I guess.
What are
my god.